Today, I am going to show you a recipe of chutney. This is one special chutney which I am preparing. That is cashew nut chutney. See, this is cashew nut. I have taken one bowl of broken cashew nut for preparation of this chutney. Along with it, little black pepper, little curry leaves, small piece of tamarind, little coconut oil for frying, coriander leaves, salt to taste, and little asafoetida. Along with it, I have taken half coconut scrape. Now we have to fry all these items together in a frying pan, and then you have to cool it down, and finally blend it in a mixie to a fine paste. Now let us start frying the same. Now my pan is preheated, my oil also is preheated, and now I'll just add first this coconut scrape. See, if you fry and make this particular chutney, it's really tasty and it will last long also. It won't get spoiled. Now along with this, we'll add this cashew nut. Now our coconut and cashew nut has almost got fried. A good smell is coming out of it. Now we'll add towards this pepper, black pepper. Now this curry leaves. Now this asafoetida. Now this coriander leaves. Now again this salt, as well as this piece of tamarind. Now we'll salt for another 5 minutes and then just keep it for cooling. Our fried item, cashew nut, black pepper, coconut, coriander, asafoetida, curry leaves, everything has fried up, and now we are going to blend it by adding little milk. Once again, adding little milk. I think at the time of telling the ingredients, I have not included milk, but I am telling you now, instead of water, we are going to add little milk. I have taken one glass of milk, we will add towards it. Now we have to blend it. Yes. Now our cashew nut chutney is ready. And this chutney can be used for idli, dosa, etc. This is my own style of innovation. Hope you all enjoyed this particular video and recipe. So please try at home once. If you have cashew nut or badam and all, you can try the same style. It will be really tasty and healthy also. If you are happy about it, please don't forget to comment upon it, as well as just pass it on to your friends and relatives and ask them to subscribe for me. So nice to be with you. Thank you.